When you have many skis to prep, roto-brushing after scraping can be time-saving. You need a drill that can do a minimum of 1,000 RPM and ideally up to 2,000 RPM or more. Swix recommends using protective goggles and a mask. Install the horsehair roto brush in the handle. Start from the tip and use light pressure when you move the brush back and forth, approximately a foot at a time towards the tail. Wax particles should be thrown towards the tail. Brush two more times from the tip to tail in one continuous pass of 3 to 5 seconds. Finish with a soft nylon roto brush with the same speed on the drill. Make a continuous pass 3 times from tip to tail in 3 to 5 seconds. Wipe off with a dry, clean Fiberline paper.